Are there any limits as for the number of executed civilians per day? The Vola district in Warsaw is one of such places in the world where you stumble upon terrifying stories of innocent civilians who were murdered in the course of a war conflict. German commander Heinz Reinefort will report to his superiors, "What shall I do? I have too many detainees and not enough ammunition to kill all of them." His subordinates, such as Oscar de la Vanga, tackled the problem in an excellent way, sparing the ammunition and killing people with the bots. Such is the story of the Vola massacre, a 3 notorious days marked with the death of 50,000 civilians during mass executions from the German hands. When the Warsaw Rising erupted, Hitler got furious that not a single train made past Warsaw, which used to be an important transportation hub. This cut on the supplies for the Eastern Front. That's why he directed SS units to finish off with Poles who dared to rise against the Germans. Warsaw Rising bursts out on the 1st of August 1944, engaging 35,000 insurgents against 20,000 Germans. District after district, Warsaw is being annihilated. The fate of the Vola district surpasses our imagination with unthinkable acts of German barbarity. House after house, civilians were dragged out of from their households and murdered at the courtyards. When it proved too time-consuming, they were being gathered at the bigger squares and then executed by machine guns in great numbers. German units took to streets and would kill anyone they met 800 meters right, 800 meters left within 3 days. Starting from the 5th of August till the 7th of August, they executed 50,000 Poles. All acts of unsophisticated butchery, executing civilians, raping women and young girls, opening wombs of women in advanced pregnancy, crashing infants' heads onto the walls and fences. The list seems endless. After the war, 12 tons of human ashes were found in the city of Warsaw, as Poles who were murdered during the Warsaw Rising were piled on huge heaps that would reach the second floor. Bodies were burned by special commandos. A horrifying account of it may be found in the memories of Tadeusz Klimaszewski. Spend some time and have a walk in today's Vola district. You'll come across memorial plaques virtually at each crossroads. You'll be moved by a temporary exposition, Guard Them in Memory, in the Warsaw Insurgents Park next to the Vola Cemetery, where 93 white pillars with 57,000 names of civilians engraved on them were placed. A thrilling experience if you realize that so few of the pre-war Warsawians had a chance to come back to their homes after the war. In total, Warsaw lost 60% of its inhabitants in the course of World War II. Out of 65,000 inhabitants of the Vola district, 50,000 were executed just in 3 days. Can it be a measure of German hatred towards Poles during World War II?